everyone. I'm back, and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye, and I appreciate you for stopping by. If you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in today's episode, I'm going to be watching the song Kiss You All Over by EXILE. It's the audio version of it, and I can't wait to see what it's going to be like, and I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. As always, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of the video. So I'm looking forward to seeing you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, you're in the right place. So kindly smash that subscribe button, join this family, and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. So today's video is sponsored by one of my very loyal viewer and subscriber, that is Steve. And so Steve, thank you so much for sponsoring this video. And without further ado, let's dive into the song and see what it's going to be like. What has that?
About you, baby, my one desire. Gonna wrap my arms around you and hold you close to me.
Wow.
Oh, baby, I wanna taste your lips. I wanna be a fantasy. Yeah.
I don't know what I'd do without you, baby. Don't know where I'd be. You're not just another lover, no, you're everything to me.
Wow.
Every time I'm with you, baby, can't believe it's true. When you lay in my arms and you do the things you do, you can see it in my eyes, I can feel it in your touch. You don't have to say a thing, just let me show how much.
The lines for my
all over and over again. I wanna kiss you all over till the night closes in. Till the night closes in. No one else could ever make something.
Wow, guys. So that is the song Kiss You All Over. It was such a lovely song. Definitely a love song. I hope you enjoyed it because who doesn't love love songs? They're there to be loved, right? And enjoyed. So for this particular song, it was really, really awesome. I loved the vocals in it, the beats, the energy. Like, it was just so amazing. And it was, like, the title is the audio version of it, but it is a video. So I don't know how to explain that. But I'm glad it was more of a video than an audio version because I was able to see their energy and everything. It was so amazing. The band, like EXILE, I think is a band because we saw it's a band. The band is just so well organized. The beats, everything about them is just amazing. And I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, kindly, kindly give the video a thumbs up. And don't forget to leave a comment and share with me what you liked about it. What wowed you, huh? What wowed you? And of course, like how you felt watching this and your interpretation to it as well. So thank you so much for watching this with me. As always, it's a pleasure. And Steve, thank you so much for sponsoring this video as well. So for this particular song, I don't need to interpret it because the title speaks for itself. It's Kiss You All Over. It's a love song whereby the voice in the song is just like in love and wants to kiss this lady all over her body and everything. So it's an amazing song, right? I hope you feel the same way. So that is the song, and I loved it. I really enjoyed watching it. And yeah, that is it. I love you so much. And if you're watching this and you haven't subscribed, I don't know why. So kindly subscribe and join this family and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. And if you have other songs by EXILE that you think I might enjoy going forward, kindly suggest them in the comment section and I will be so happy to watch them with you guys, of course. Also, if you'd like to support the channel, you are more than welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through the same platforms. So thank you so much. I love you so, so much. And until next episode, take care of yourself and be safe. And for that, I'm out. Peace out, guys.